There's only one place left in the world to see a live Avro Shackleton, and that is at Airbase at Coventry Airport. The Shackleton question is this beauty, WR963, owned by the Shackleton Preservation Trust. A quick look on board before we see a start, to acquaint ourselves with the aircraft. Notice as we enter one of the beam observer points. On the other side of the fuselage, yet another observer point. Note the ashtrays built into the seats and the cup holders on the windowsill. Place to store the flares, and through the kitchenette, note the diner just before the bulkhead, and into the electronic stations. Moving further up the fuselage, we notice the engineers panel to our right and the navigators station to our left. Forward of this is of course the cockpit with the twin pilot seats, and forward of this would have been a gunner seat or observation post. Here we can see these wonderful Griffon engines, so without further ado, let's cut the chat, get outside, and let's see the prep to start this wonderful old beast up.
No need to say.
We don't like a shot.